Oh no!
Oh. Extreme week!
Yeah. Yeah, I love extreme week!
It's extreme week! Are you excited?
Yes!
Earth, yeah! Are you excited?
Yes.
Yeah! Are you excited?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Yeah! Are you excited?
Yes.
Yeah! Are you excited?
Yeah!
Let's go!
Yeah!
Let's.
Yeah!
Are you excited for extreme
week? Do it! Come on!
Yo, Gino! Yeah!
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Wait, six.
Yes.
Are you excited for extreme? Oh, is there anyone in here?
No. I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh. Tell Brendan and Mateo Uncle Bridget says hi.
Great, great. We'll do. What's your favorite part about extreme week?
Extreme milk. Yeah.
Peace poles, of course.
What's the most extreme thing you can think of?
Having extreme energy.
Jumping off a cliff. Extreme expired cheese whiz.
Logan Branch, what's the most extreme thing you can think of?
That's pretty extreme.
God, I will destroy all the hopes and dreams of every child that steps in this pit.
Parkour, Michael Scott.
Extreme week.
Just
extreme
kidding.
Backflips.
Extreme grapes. Like yes. The big ones.
I love grapes.
I love grapes.
Gosh. When a duck walked into the lemonade stand, said
it's
to the man, got any grapes?
Extreme thing?
Extreme lacrosse.
Jumping off large buildings and yelling parkour and eating grapes.
I'm so excited to see the returning TVs.
Yes.
And week six. I can see it's going to be so exciting. Absolutely. And I can't wait.
Jumping off the point.
Dying.
Sleep loss.
Christian Grotto.
Chugging milk.
The Holy Trinity.
I don't know extreme.
Sprite and bananas.
This shirt.
This moment.
This
right
moment,
now.
Right now.
Yeah.
Wow. Strapping yourself to fireworks and running to a volcano.
Tennis.
Ah!
Dude, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Semi permeable lines are my favorite kind of lines.
All right, we just went with our gut feeling over here, you know.
I am creatively practical. Yeah.
All right, hold on, let me get some footage. Yeah, some footage.
Everyone say hi, Christian.
Hi, Christian. His spirit alive in us.
We carry the light in the darkness. Green team mascot.
We carry the truth of the cross. Nothing can stand against. No, nothing can stand against. Let the people of God rise up, every daughter and son, rise up, join in the end, tell of the risen one, let the people of God rise up, to the broken we speak resurrection. To the hurting and lost we declare, hope is alive in us, His hope is alive in us, till the gospel has reached every nation, to the ends of the earth we proclaim, Jesus is Lord.
I found something pretty neat. Makes them more tasty.
Keeping
him. Move back.
No way.
Let the people of God rise up, every daughter and son.
Extreme! It's all right now!
Tell of the risen one. Let the people of God rise up.
I don't think this is a good idea.
For God so loved the whole wide world, He gave His only Son, that all who
their trust in him will find redeeming love. For God so loved the whole wide world, he gave his only son.
It was totally tubular.
It was kind of car wash.
Kind of slippery.
And now, meteorologist Heidi McDougal.
Well, what we have here to the west is a low pressure system, and it's being invaded by this high pressure system, and they're competing to see who's gonna win out, whether we can continue the Olympics here tonight. I'm betting on the low pressure system winning out. I think we're gonna make it.
This world can be cold and bitter. Feels like we're in the dead of winter, waiting on something better. But am I really gonna hide forever? Over and over again, I hear your voice in my head. Let your light shine.
Everyone, I'm all together! USA! 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 It's alright, it's okay, you can win another day!
Start a fire in my soul, fan the flame and make it grow. So there's no doubt or denying, let it burn so brightly that everyone around can see that it's you that we need. Start a fire in me. You only need a spark to start a whole blaze. It only takes a little faith. Let it start right here in this city, so these old walls will never be the same. Over.
Thank you.
representing Team China.
And I'm Team USA.
And we are going to compete for our lovely golden egg down here.
Hi.
I build a boat in the desert place when the blood and the...
I don't want to risk it all or go insane, but I don't want to go home yet.
Heave a pole and heave away, away.
And he's Hans.
And we're here to pop you up!
Now, a clever man would put the poison into his own goblet because he would know that only a great fool would reach for what he was given.
Am I a man? Or am I a muppet? Am I a muppet?
Two! Three! One ounce, Willie! And you're a champion!
Her thanks will always be thanks.
Madonna, who's still not smiling.
I'll never know how much it costs to see my sins upon that cross.
And you are happy, you are a banana!
Gifts.
Gifts.
Use them correctly. They're wonderful. They bring light.
One day I'm coming home. Thank you, Jesus. Heaven changes everything. My questions would stay questions. No answers to be found. Yet all the times I've fallen, I'd still be there on the ground. Thank you, Jesus.
We're playing hide and seek, and I was all the way at the top of the tree, and John Denver, the eagle, decided to attack me.
What's your favorite ice cream flavor and why?
I like a good vanilla with rainbow sprinkles. It's a classic. Can't go wrong.
Maple walnut.
Lock in. Lock in.
Lock in.
I mean, Swifties for life.
Bottom bunk or top bunk?
Bottom. No. Top bunk all the way.
Game predictions, go.
I wish it was a skunk.
were there to pick me up and tell me I was good enough. It doesn't matter what I've done, you pull me closer. Highs and lows and in-betweens, you're the one that's there for me. When I hurt and when I bleed, you make it better.
Being a first-time chaplain, the campers came and searched for Christ, and their love for him was just so contagious. It's even come to me and ignited my heart. I want to thank the campers for doing this, but not only that, staff and also members of the diocese that make this Camp Guggenheim all possible, and bringing Jesus Christ to our youth and then taking them out into the world that is such need. May Almighty God bless this camp and the campers, and may he be with them and his light shine upon him. Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
You always find the best in me. Time is hiding underneath every insecurity that I can't cover. I can leave them at the door. You never need me to be more than who I am if I am yours. And I am yours now.
It's more fun to share. We'll won't be completely at home in midair. We're flying, not walking, on featherless wings. We can hold on to love like invisible strings. There's not a word yet for old friends who've just met. Part heaven, part space, or have I found my place? You can't just visit, but I plan to stay. I'm going to go back there someday. I'm going to go back there someday.